how to add coolant to the coolant surge tank. Notice, this vehicle has a specific coolant fill procedure. Failure to follow this procedure could cause the engine to overheat and be severely damaged. If no problem is found, check to see if coolant is visible in the coolant surge tank. If coolant is visible but the coolant level is not at the indicated level mark, add a 50/50 mixture of clean, drinkable water and DEX-COOL coolant at the coolant surge tank, but be sure the cooling system, including the coolant surge tank pressure cap, is cool before you do it. Warning: steam and scalding liquids from a hot cooling system can blow out and burn you badly. They are under pressure, and if you turn the coolant surge tank pressure cap, even a little, they can come out at high speed. Never turn the cap when the cooling system, including the coolant surge tank pressure cap, is hot. Wait for the cooling system and coolant surge tank pressure cap to cool if you ever have to turn the pressure cap. Warning: adding only plain water or some other liquid to the cooling system can be dangerous. Plain water and other liquids can boil before the proper coolant mixture will. The coolant warning system is set for the proper coolant mixture. With plain water or the wrong mixture, the engine could get too hot but you would not get the overheat warning. The engine could catch fire and you or others could be burned. Use a 50/50 mixture of clean, drinkable water and DEX-COOL coolant. Notice, in cold weather, water can freeze and crack the engine, radiator, heater core and other parts. Use the recommended coolant and the proper coolant mixture. Warning: you can be burned if you spill coolant on hot engine parts. Coolant contains ethylene glycol and it will burn if the engine parts are hot enough. Do not spill coolant on a hot engine. 1.4 liters L4 engine shown, 1.8 liters L4 engine similar. 1. Remove the coolant surge tank pressure cap when the cooling system, including the coolant surge tank pressure cap and upper radiator hose, is no longer hot. Turn the pressure cap slowly counterclockwise about 1/4 of a turn. If you hear a hiss, wait for that to stop. This will allow any pressure still left to be vented out the discharge hose. 2. Keep turning the pressure cap slowly and remove it. 3. Fill the coolant surge tank with the proper DEX-COOL coolant mixture to the indicated level mark. 4. With the coolant surge tank pressure cap off, start the engine and let it run until the upper radiator hose can be felt getting hot. Watch out for the engine cooling fan. By this time, the coolant level inside the coolant surge tank may be lower. If the level is lower, add more of the proper DEX-COOL coolant mixture to the coolant surge tank until the level reaches the indicated level mark. 5. Replace the pressure cap. Be sure the pressure cap is hand tight. Check the level in the coolant surge tank when the cooling system has cooled down. If the coolant is not at the proper level, repeat steps 1-3 and reinstall the pressure cap. If the coolant still is not at the proper level when the system cools down again, see your dealer.